303 people were detained following a raid on a wild pool party at a renowned private club in Kuala Lumpur. The crowd were in the midst of partying when police raided the location at 10:50 p.m. on Sunday. Brickfields District Police Chief ACP Amihizam Abdul Shukur said police detained 161 foreign men and 55 foreign women, along with 31 local men and 56 local women. According to him, each partygoer was invited through social media and charged 60 ringgit each. ACP Amihizam said the club's manager and party organizer were issued with 25,000 ringgit compound notices each for not adhering to COVID-19 SOP. The 87 locals were issued with a total of 435,000 ringgit in compound notices, while 1.08 million ringgit in compound notices were issued to 216 foreigners. The Kuala Lumpur Narcotic Crime Investigation Department personnel also conducted urine tests on the partygoers.